Hi guys, welcome to How to Maximize. In this video, I will show you how to remove Capcut watermark on videos. First step is to open the Capcut app. Here, go to settings from the top right. Next, go to add default ending. Then discard the ending. Now, close this. Now tap to open any of your videos. Here, check its ending. As you can see, the watermark has been removed on your CapCut videos. Thanks for watching, and please leave a like, subscribe, and share.